The Cape fur seal and Australian fur seal are the same species, but they are different subspecies. There is a much larger population of Cape fur seals than Australian fur seals. The Cape fur seal inhabits southern Africa, while the Australian fur seal inhabits southeastern Australia. They are sometimes collectively called brown fur seals. Brown fur seals are the largest of all fur seal species. Average size varies between subspecies. Adult males are sometimes 3.5 to almost 4.5 times heavier and approximately 1.3 to 1.9 times longer than females. On average, males weigh about 500 pounds and are 87 inches long, while females average about 190 pounds and 64 inches long. Adults molt their fur coat annually. Brown fur seals have a large and wide head, with the crown rounded in adult males and flatter in females. The sloping forehead is more prominent in adult males. They have external ear flaps and their whiskers are long. Brown fur seals consume a wide variety of fish and cephalopod species. While Cape fur seals forage in both open ocean and benthic environments, Australian fur seals are primarily benthic feeders. Brown fur seals dive for their food. Foraging intervals are shorter for Cape fur seals, an average of 5.2 days, than Australian fur seals, with an average of 6 days, probably reflecting availability of food. The Cape fur seal is the only resident pinniped in the southern African coastline. The Australian fur seal breeds in southeastern Australia on small islands between the Australian mainland and Tasmania. Females become sexually mature at 3 to 6 years old. Gestation lasts 51 weeks, including a 3-month delay of implantation. Pups are 24 to 31 inches in length at birth. Pups are born with a black natal coat, called lanugo. Adult females attend to their pups while periodically taking trips to forage at sea. While some pups may start foraging at 7 months, they are usually weaned at 10 to 12 months. Adults are estimated to live up to 21 years. They are preyed on by great white sharks and killer whales. Commercial harvesting of Australian fur seals primarily occurred from 1798 to the early 1900s. Cape fur seals are still harvested in some areas. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.